Hoodlums and anti-protesters have come to disrupt the protest.